Pesticide can penetrate the body through the nose and respiratory system as a gas or as vapor, or as dust or smoke, or as solid particles. This can happen when handling concentrated products which give off vapors, or when handling powdered products. Take care when using pesticide-treated seeds. Any polluted dust released can come into contact with the respiratory system. This is known as exposure through inhalation.